What up, though, everybody? Day 27 of 366 days. Yesterday was a tragic, tragic day with the tragic loss of NBA legend Kobe Bryant and his daughter Gigi and some others on a helicopter in Los Angeles. So today we have the purple Gatorades on deck. But before we do that, I have one pair of Kobe's that were gifted to me by Langston Galloway. If you saw my earlier videos or if you watched my earlier videos, you saw that shoe that came to the basement. It's called the Mamba Rage.
This is my first pair of Kobe. Never owned a pair of Kobe.
Mine too.
I got a pair of Kobe. Hey, he gotta wear it. He gotta wear it in the game.
Mine too.
I gotta wear it in the game when I'm coaching, right?
Okay. This is the box. Langston put to Coach Bostic. The interior. We're going to take those straight to the foot game for an 8-second moment of silence, then a 24-second moment of silence, both of Kobe's numbers. Let's get into it.
Verse for verse, you'll get your verse reversed. Battle rhyme since fair and midair and change course. I've been held captive for scientific attractions.
Inside the Lex 4, which really means I'm not the one. And these Billie Jean chicks kiss, they not my son.
The Double Rush Violet Gatorade Ones. Super dope. I just stayed with the colorway of the laces with your hits of the orange on the tips and on the tongue with the Nike Air insoles. Translucent outsoles with Gatorade. And your hit of the Gatorade symbol on the outer heel. Soft butter leather patch. Be like Mike on the back. Wings logo. A look around the shoe. Now, a little bit about the Mamba Rage from Langston Galloway. LG Kicks. Langston Galloway 10. The Mamba Rage is made of a fly weave and fuse overlays. The fly weave technology involved the traditional weaving method used to warp and weft that provides a durable and supportive, comfortable, and personalized fit to your foot. I can say these are truly comfortable. I made a promise to Langston that I would rock these, and I have. While coaching my team, he blessed 12 out of the 15 players on my team with a pair of either the White Mamba Rage or the Black and the Gold as part of his Christmas giveaway of sneakers to kids. Yesterday was truly a shocking, sad, and draining day. You know, it's unbelievable how fragile life is and how each and every day you have to cherish to the best of your ability. I'm not a real spiritual person, but I do believe, I do pray, I do believe in higher power, but it's just, you just can't understand sometimes why some people are taken from us. Why some people who are good people, who haven't lived a full life yet, are taken away. And that leads me to my words. Love harder than you hate. Time is limited. We just don't know how limited. All right, it's your main man, Jumpman Bostic. I'm fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. Peace.